So with Lagos Right, basically it solves the problem of congestion in Lagos.
Very first one that I'm seeing, there's a QR code on the side of the car, and I just, if you scan it, right, the details of the car, even whilst on motion, will be revealed. In the event of a misbehavior of the driver, maybe he broke traffic light or he caused an obstruction or something, right? So this is also an external security feature that you can ensure that it keeps everybody safe. And I've downloaded mine. You see, if you just go there, thank you very much. I needed to make that.
So with Lagos Right, basically it solves the problem of congestion in Lagos, because most of the time you see that people travel the same pattern, they travel the same way every now and then. People leave from home to work at a particular time, people leave from work to home at a particular time, and you see people moving towards the same axis, because the axis of town that we have the workplace is almost in the same location. So what Lagos Right has done is that it has brought everybody traveling the same transit pattern into one shared economy. So you can actually ride with your friends or your colleagues and people to work and share the cost of transportation. That means lesser cars on the road. So I think that's what they are at.
Thank you very much.
By ensuring quite a number of Lagosians, at least mid-level Lagosians, will be able to drop their cars at home and join public transportations like this. That is why they are new cars, they are coach cars. So this is just a starting point, and our end goal is the Lagos Intermodal Transportation System, whereby all major transport modes will be connected together, and from a single or one or two clicks of a button, you can connect from one point to another. So Lagos Transportation System is evolving. We are not there yet, but we are gradually getting.
I mean, the first trademark of Lagos is traffic, so that entire experience, it's not user friendly, it is not something you look forward to. Lagos Right is set out to change that, right? We want to be able to create a transit experience for Lagosians that is not only memorable, it is affordable, secure, but more importantly, it is dependable. The idea is to be able to use local technology to solve local problems. People outside here cannot relate or cannot know our pain points more than us.
Very first one that I'm seeing, there's a QR code on the side of the car, and I just, if you scan it, right, the details of the car, even whilst on motion, will be revealed. In the event of a misbehavior of the driver, maybe he broke traffic light or he caused an obstruction or something, right? So this is also an external security feature that you can ensure that it keeps everybody safe. And I've downloaded mine. You see, if you just go there, thank you very much. I needed to make that.
Don't you forget to subscribe and click that notification bell. Whenever we post a video, you'll always get it right away. Bye for now. See you next time.